28s. See the cut. Yeah, start on a new video, man. New project. I already started on the front before we even start recording. I should have did it before, but I'm gonna pop it up right here to show y'all what it looked like. Yeah, that's what it looked like, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna finish the back up in the morning. We're gonna cut them up. That boy finna get ready to get put in the lab. Y'all stay tuned. Front lifter, he boy going eights. We're gonna start on it in the morning. We'll cut y'all back on in the morning when we start on the front. So right now it's still factor in the back. My jacket and gave back. Gotta go get another jacket in the morning. But boy got that Carolina squat. Y'all see him. Ain't no Vic squatting harder than my boy. Yeah, we back at it, man. Day two. Just put them cups on the back side. My boy pointing out working. We got them cups on the back. And we got them drilling sliding rotors and ceramic brake pads. You going back up with the sway bar link. We gotta put the slot drill and sliding rotors on the front. This is how it look. Got a cup seal. Now, as we put everything back up, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the back first, and I'm gonna do the front. The back are always the easiest part, so I ain't get a chance to cut it yesterday, so we're gonna cut it today. Yes, sir, we lifted and cut. Check out that cut on front and the back. Got air shots on. Got the air shots on, we gotta cut it. The back cut. Got the front cut on both sides. My water. On this side squatted because we ain't got no air in the socks. So I'm coming up now since he's jagging it. We finna do that front. Sir. Messed up right here, but we're gonna fix that when we sand it down. Dang on Rhino went walking. Sauces, she good.
Later.
Yeah, been a long time coming, yeah, man. Yeah. Got the. Let's cut the front.
Let the band play. Bam, bam, bam.